Madison has a new claim to fame. It's now home to one of the best chefs in the nation. Tory Miller was on the Food Network's Iron Chef Showdown last night, went head-to-head with famous chef Bobby Flay. And after an intense battle, Miller came out on top.